Is that the mash so much in this game is kind of the problem. Why is it all in one text box? So this one I got to like level 2. I stopped. Meow. I think if you die, this fairy disappears. Unfortunate. The art style of this game is kind of cool. Can you like level up? Like, very odd game. The thing about this game, though, is, like, you level up, but if you die, like, game over, go back to level 1. One of those, like, weird games where it feels better to just start over. Because you gain HP as you level. What the fuck? Like, coming so much. Look how much space I still have. I guess it's not that much. As long as you don't die, oh my god. No heal? There's like no reason I should have died to that thing. You get really long iframes. So. Need to figure out the mashing timing in this. Easy, boss. Oh, I'm supposed to shoot it. Oh, so you get to pick what power you want, because this is not the power I got last time. Interesting. I was drinking! You don't even get healed! I forgot you have a charge attack. I didn't even one-shot that thing, like, nice charge attack. Things... actually really bad for this level. I think I jumped in that pit like 3 times. Right, I made it to this thing once and couldn't figure out how to avoid damage basically. Felt like a girthy hit with that attack. Fuck. I like the audio for this game. Is maybe not even just the audio, but the visuals. It feels like a Sega game. I just got one shot. Okay. How is this thing still alive? Fucking nuking. Oh, I thought it was disappearing. Am I supposed to be hitting them? Yeah. Man, this thing is so fucking tanky. Okay, I thought that was a one shot. Fuck, that's so bad. Fucking might as well be a one shot. Like I'm getting these girthy ass hits on it. I was like gonna go behind it, but then I was like, wait, it's just gonna bounce off the wall and hit me, so I tried to like jump. Double jump. I wanted to test something. I was wondering if I kept jumping, if the laser would never focus. Oh, Jesus. An annoying ass boss. Okay. It's like, okay. This is what I had last time. You don't even get a heal for beating the fucking level. Can I not switch? I thought you could switch forms. That did like half my HP. Odd today. Look at my HP bar now. I don't even know if I'll be able to take a fucking hit from this thing. Die? Okay. Hey, Bill. Thanks. How are you doing? Cozy? Hell yeah. I wish I was cozy. It's a little too hot to be cozy. I just need to turn my fan so it's facing me. I'll probably be much better, but I'm lazy. Oh, I'm bad. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, all I have is a fan. I let my mom take my AC. Because her place is just hotter. I at least live in a basement, so it's a little cooler, and in a cooler city. Like, 1 or 2 degrees cooler. I'm just closer to the ocean, so it's usually cooler compared to her. No, are you guys more about the in-window ones? Uh-oh. they don't have those either. Oh, no. Aren't you in Texas, Belle? I feel like if there's any state that might need that outside of like Florida. Okay. I'm gonna take a hit here. Yep. Oh, and I good. I'll be honest, I wish I didn't have this suit or whatever you call it. Yeah, I suck. I swear I read that you could switch suits in this game. These spinny rings are not cutting it. I was a dragon before I got this thing. And it just shot out a projectile in a nice straight line. Oh my god, that did not just happen. Oh. Game's tough. Did you get to see the race today, Bill? The Pinocchio race? Oh, I have to kill this guy again. I didn't get my double jump for some reason. Why am I not getting my double jump? Did that say fuck? Is there just like blood on the side of the train that just says fuck? That's actually hilarious. Okay, I thought he was gonna throw it over me. This boss eats my ass. This... Oh... Game. The fact that you level up, and then if you game over, you lose all your levels. Like, what were they thinking? I love that that just says fuck. That's so funny to me. I wonder if that's a change from the translation or if it says it in the English or the Japanese version. That's even funnier if that's a Japanese version thing. This game never came out in America, I'm pretty sure. Should be making sure I kill everything so I get points so I can level up. Oh, I'm gonna take a hit. Fine. Got a heal right here. Oh. Oh, my spirit wife. Save me. I like how the background is just crucifixes. Odd game. Fuck! I didn't think that thing was gonna swoop up. I hate that start pauses. Yeah. You're doing good for a minute. Need a good pattern with guy again. That, unfortunately, not supposed to level me. Yeah, I should definitely be killing these. They actually give a decent experience. Those things don't. 50? Are you kidding me? I thought I made the jump. And then, like, literally last second, tried to double jump and it just bonked. I don't think this level needs pitfalls. But I guess it is a weird Castlevania kind of game. As long as it's on the continues, fine. I didn't get a double jump. I think I literally, like, missed the button on my controller. That's really bad. It's already 11 o'clock. If you could just hold, like, I know you can't. I wish you could just hold the attack and shoot. You did not witness the lion wooden child? Oh no. It was pretty good. Lots of hype moment. I'm so excited for... I think Zoe's group is doing Holy Diver, and I'm so happy. Were there cat made men? No, unfortunately not. There should be though, right? They need, like, I feel like it's time we upgraded the punishment wheel a bit. No feed either. Except you gotten the onesie for like a little bit, but I think it was too hot. Okay, get the ghost wife. Don't die. Effie was in his onesie, like, two or three beers in, and eating spicy beans. He was probably cooking. Okay, don't die to that scam. I don't want to just leave them alone, but... Oh, I can hit them from here. What are they doing? They're... Game is... This is an interesting game, visually. Can I get on this thing? Is that it? Okay. I thought that was like gonna be like one weak spot of multiple. Oh. Why don't I get healed when I beat a level? Like, what kind of video game is this? Do those hurt me? They do. Like, why? Look at the damage I did! Oh, my wife. If I could attack upwards? Sure. Brain shit on me that hurts. Turn around. This weapon is so bad for this. Like, what is this? Spider? Wait, I can't even hit this thing. I don't know what's... Where's safety? Visually, it's not happening, video game. Do I just hang out here? Is this good? Okay. so confused when I'm looking. Oh no. Get rained on, aren't I? Okay, I thought he was like changing forms again. I jumped like a dum-dum. Okay. Look. Oh, it sucks. Shoot him. I swear this is the last power up I got. Hey, can you get this? Oh my god. You have to. Is it possible to pick the same one? I want the third one. I love that you don't get healed when you beat a level. It's great game design. You don't even get healed when you increase your max HP, I'm pretty sure. Oh, Ghost Wife. Yes. Get her! Okay, we're good. I also got a 1-up, I'm pretty sure. Up or down? How was this thing? You would. Fuck you, turtle. Do we want to go down? Because I need that heal. Sucks. Oh my god, that thing was annihilated. That's not where I wanted that at all. course you can't. Oh. Okay. Now down, I guess. Why not just make it so I can walk through that? Get 500 for killing them. Very phallic looking bird. Oh no. Oh, they hurt you. That's huge. They have a web that just stops. Hitting it? Nice, one up. Oh, didn't see behind the pillar. Oh, that's gonna hit me. Need that guy to come back. Time that one well. This thing has so many iframes. Fuck. Okay, I can break the arms. The eye has a hitbox. Why? The background eyeball has a hitbox. It's actually unavoidable, I guess. Like, you have to go in between. I think I'm fucked now, right? Like, I I don't think I can kill this thing without taking a hit. Oh, you just have to do the whole level again. I guess that's fine, because it gives me a chance to level up. I think anything about this level is particularly difficult. Oh my god, I thought that was a platform. I should heal. Was it the dragon? Shit. I was thinking it was that weird Tin Man thingy. Right. Shoot your things. Thank you. Pretty sure this guy didn't even hit me first. Not really. really sucks because a lot of damage. Fine, we're gonna lose our fairy. We're gonna lose our fairy and get full heal. Get fucked. Okay, can I get a different color, please? No, I think I already broke it. Possess Sunburnt Garfield? I mean, it could be. Oh god, what is this? Oh, I know what this is. Oh, it's a refight. Why couldn't I move? No! Don't- aw, you would. Oh, second boss? Oh no. I had the dragon for this. Good. Good. Oh, girth. Girthy hits. Let's go. Enemy has a projectile that we... That's fine. Let's drop a heal, maybe? Oh, I don't know what they're for, then. We haven't seen this thing before, and it's just on you. Wait, what the fuck is this enemy? No personal space whatsoever. I'm hit. Nope. I don't know how to deal with that thing. You move so fucking slow in this game, but dodging is not an option. The fucking thing like spawned on me too. Oh my god, you have to kill me. That did not hit me. There's no heals. I think I had my wife. for a portion. Maybe not. Bad RNG. Turnaround. Yeah, no, this is like terrible. Getting the worst luck. There's no heals. I can't get over it. I'm constantly being hunted. Can't even get a fucking hit in because he's always he's non-stop chasing. Nice pattern. This thing spit anything out. You drop. Unfortunate, I'm half HP. There's one upside in this that I have 3 lives, and every kill gives me a bit more experience towards a bigger HP bar, so each attempt will get better. I just need to figure out how to fight this thing. Look at that jump. I don't know. I do. I don't know. That is such a weird, like, it's an enemy that you've never seen. And it's the strongest enemy in the game. I do get experience for killing those, so you could technically, like, farm a farm. Need a nice slow pattern, thank you. I don't even know if I'm getting more max HP anymore. Could be maxed out. Like, just touching the 3. A good amount of HP at least. Know like what side to get on this. Is that it? Okay, so it's pretty weak. It does a lot of damage. I was just about to comment on how much damage it did. But... is weird. The daughter's name is Iria. We were just playing Iria in another game, and this face reminds me of the game over screen. Oh my god, look at that face. Okay. Ow. I can't dodge it. It's the eyeball. I'm going. Part of die? No. I literally jumped. I pushed the button. Oh, suck my cock, Cam. You fucking disgusting. Okay, okay. You're forgiven. I'm sorry. I overreacted. I don't know how much damage she does, all I know is she one-shot me. I'm gonna land first. Just dodging. Dodging directly underneath it. Apparently. Oh, come on. Oh, am I supposed to be hitting? It took a good amount of damage I didn't need to there. I can't jump. Same thing happened. Keep doing that attack. It's actually really hard to see what's going on when you hit her and she explodes into that fire. Fuck, I needed the double jump. We almost had her. I took way too much free damage from the head pounding. So hungry. Maybe I'll make a nice midnight dinner. What even hit me? I don't know what I'm hitting. I don't even know if I have to hit. I think we have a little bit more HP. Oops. Get some good luck. The more she uses that attack, the better. Puts her in the corner. Okay, unless she does that. Puts her in the corner and like the best. I fucking double jumped instead of landing first. I'm dead. I didn't get my double jump again. Okay, I did significantly worse. I think I did worse than the fucking time I had less HP. I'm so fucking bothered. Had the window closed. I mean, it's midnight. I feel like it shouldn't be as warm as it feels. Hey, can I do my Wordle in the time it takes for this? Not if I can't. So am I even gonna get one letter or word? Why is this horn not dying and I'm being fucking machine gunned from it? Oh my god, this is so bad. He's just machine gunning the blue orb. Jesus fucking Christ, holy shit, nice last attempt. I think it just crashes down 5 times. Alright, I think I have like 2 hits of HP. Did 0 damage. I jump towards it. And she's that's fine. That actually did like nothing. Oh god. Why does she look like that? He just headshot his dog. What the fuck? I thought that when she was just sitting there, I was like, oh fuck, is this gonna end up being like a porn game all of a sudden? And then all of a sudden it's fucking like Solid Snake staring her down. It's like, give me her back, and just domes her. And freed. What a game. Well, that only took like an hour. Aeon Genesis. Isn't that a anime?